Hello, my dear friends. Let's see about here, there, and over there in Japanese. Areva nan desu ka? What is that? Koreva nan desu ka means what is this? Areva nan desu ka means what is that? So, what is the difference between koreva and areva? So, if anything is very near to you, you have to tell it as kore. If anything is slight far away from you, you have to tell sore. If anything is very far from you, then it is are. Kore, sore and are. For example, if this person is having the ball, so for him it is, so he is asking, he is telling it is kore, this. If this person is having the ball, then he has to tell it as sore. If the ball is over there, then it is are. Okay, so this, that and over there. So let's see once again. Sore wa nan desu ka? What is that? Sore means that. Because it is being carried by this person. So, sore wa nan desu ka? Kore wa pasukon desu. Kore wa pasukon desu. This is a laptop or computer. Are wa Tokyo Tower desu? Is that the Tokyo Tower? Because the Tokyo Tower is very far. Are wa Tokyo Tower desu? That is Tokyo Tower. Okay. Next. Kore wa hon desu ka? So, kore wa means, is this is the book? Hai, hon desu. Sore wa boru pennu desu ka? Sore means that, which is slight far away from the person. Iie, kore wa shapen desu. Are wa nan desu ka? Are wa pasukon desu. Okay. So, what is that? That is computer. Areva nan desu ka? Areva pasukon desu. Renshu will practice. So, here we have the two persons and this person is carrying the thing and this person is asking. So, the pasukon is not near this person. Near the other person who is carrying. Okay. So, for this person, the object will become that. Okay. So what we have to write here? Sore wa nan desu ka? So, he is asking like, sore wa nan desu ka? So, then this person has to tell, kore wa jisho desu. So, this is dictionary. He is asking like, what is that? He is telling, this is dictionary. So, let's see the picture again. Like, so this object is very far away from these two persons. So, are. Are wa nan desu ka? Are wa jitensha desu. So, that is bicycle. Are wa jitensha desu. So, for both of the people, it is very far. Then, we have to use the word are. Next. For example, this person is holding the thing and he is asking. So, then it is kore. Kore wa nan desu ka? So, this, what is this? Sore wa boshu desu. So, kore wa nan desu ka? Sore wa boshu desu. Means, this is a cap. So, this is the way of telling this, that and over there. Okay, my dear friends. Thank you very much.